Hi there, it's Nick back again, and why are we looking at Shadow the Beast again on the Commodore Amiga? Well, when I put up a video, I always look at the comments below, see what I've done wrong or other similar games that I might play that people suggest. But I very rarely go back to the same game twice, but I just had to on this occasion because a lot of people were saying the same thing. Stephen Q New York 8 says, "You headed right at the start of the game, you're supposed to go left." Kingston LJ, "I kept wishing you'd go left, ha ha ha." And Homer's Double, "Everyone's shouting go left, Nick, I can hear them from Leicester." Well, with that in mind then, I thought it's only wise that I have another go and see what the hell lies left. So let's go. Now, I'm not completely alone. I did have some brothers in arms that made the same mistake I did. Jonathan Downs says, "I had this in the Mega Drive, but never realised you could go left. 20 years later, I finally found out. Ah!" Yes, there we go. Hireling for Admi is another who had no idea to go left. Well, boys, we are going to go left. Let's see what's in that blooming direction. It's a tree with a door in it with in. Shall we go past? Let's see what's in this direction here. No, there's nothing in this direction. So let's go into this tree, which could of course be another error. But whenever you see a door in a tree, you must go in. And I've never been in there before, so why not? It's by Psygnosis, this one. All cutscene. Inside is a winding staircase. It's descending into darkness. Oh, I bet it would. Pausing for a while to allow your eyes to adjust, you make your way down the steps, which seem to deteriorate into makeshift planks the further you go. So they haven't been used for a while then, these stairs or wherever they are. Here we are, in the direction we should have been going. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. You get this a lot with some games. Oh dear. That wasn't a very valiant effort. Well, I didn't mean to go back. We got to load it all again now, have we? Hooray! Whose idea was it to go left? It was one of yours, it weren't mine. We were having great fun going right, although we come to a bit of a sticking point. Let's go in again. Please. Right, don't do the same mistake twice. Well, let me off. This is the first time I've ever been in this tree. I don't really know the rules. I think you get the gist there. There's some sort of winding staircase descending into darkness, you might be aware of. The further you go down, the more rickety the steps become until they're just stupid planks of wood, probably suffering from dry rot or something. 20 years, eh? Going in the wrong direction. That's exactly what I've been doing as well, Jonathan. Deary me. I've got a cheat on for Infinity Energy, but I think there's a way of losing it. Oh, who's that? Very pretty, so, looks like we've got to go downstairs. Let's go this way. Some sort of firefly there. Let's punch it in the face. Boom. Yeah, things still die the same way here. Oh, there's a man trapped in the wall. Some sort of vampire thing. This looks more like it. Psygnosis games look brilliant. Oops, grasshopper. Oh, I lost a bit of energy there. Alright, it's a few of them. All queuing up with the same tactics. What's going on here? Like Noah's Ark, 2x2. Let's head down. Keep heading down for victory. There's a skull buried in the wall again there. This chap's name's Arbron. Let's go up here. What's the worst that can happen? This chap's called Arbron, of course. He's got to fight the beast. Killed his father, apparently. Right. Oh, the game's loading a bit, so we must be going in the right direction, one would have thought. But this is a pretty big tree. It's a bit like the TARDIS from Doctor Who. It's larger inside. Oh, that don't look good. Hey, I've died. That weren't very good. Well, I'm going to have another go. I can't leave it there. I had Infinity Energy, but obviously not. That was disastrous. Unless we... No, insert disc 1. There's two discs on this game, so a bit of loading every now and again. I think it's just going to load the game over sequence. I think. Maybe I should have edited this bit out. But you know, it's the Christmas period. I haven't got too much time. This is a bonus video. How have I got time to do bonus videos? I don't know. Do-do-do! Do-do-do! Hopefully my vocals are adding to the atmospheric sound. They're not, are they? Okay, another go please. Right, sometime later, I'm back here again. Over the fireball this time. So, keep going down, don't go up at all. Now, when I went right before on the actual real review, where you descended a well and it said you needed a key and we couldn't find it anywhere, because I don't know if I mentioned it, we head off to the right instead of the left. So hopefully somewhere in this mess there is the key. We'll get that, get back to the well, even when I'm saying it, I know it isn't going to happen. But we'll find the key, get back to the well and find out whatever's through that door. And that'll be enough, I think. Two visits is enough for this one. Next time we visit Shadow of the Beast, if we do, it'll probably be Shadow of the Beast 2. This is a bit more advanced, but polished again. But great music on these. Is a bridge, is that going to collapse? No. What a massive tree. Okay. The worst kind of tree is dysentery. Just slightly behind the head of Coventry. Oh, some samurai people. Right, so they swing their sword, then they're vulnerable, and then I can get them. Or you could have infinity energy, so you can make as many mistakes as you want. Well, I'm glad, although I don't know what I'm doing, really. I'm glad I went left, but I need a book telling me what to do. But left is good. We've seen more of the graphics. I haven't seen this before. But it seems that the infinite energy cheat isn't a guaranteed success if you don't know what you're doing. So these games are quite big. And there's an end-of-level boss somewhere. Well, I'm not sure he was end-of-level, but if you hit him, it's curtains. And it's not the hairstyle. Oh, two ladders. Let's just pick this one. Does it make a difference? What's that? Is there some sort of device there? Oh! Oh, I think that was a teleport. Don't know where that's taking us. Probably to the next ladder. It would help if I had a map here. This looks confusing. You're probably watching this having completed this game, screaming other stuff I should be doing, but I'm not going back here. The whole idea of this video was to see what's left, and we've seen a bit of what's left. It is, there's a lot more left than there is right. Ooh, let's get down here. Where am I going? Some metal in those trees. Oh, some sort of grasshopper thing. It's disappeared. I won't lose any sleep over it. Keep running. Oh, what's that? Full health or energy. Thanks. Ideally, I want a key. Oh, right. The whole idea of this direction was to get that full energy. A key would be nice. Arbron. Oh, some weird snake thing. You never... They seem to come in twos and threes or even more. Another one. Don't know where they was hiding on my way down here. Good atmospheric panpipe music. Avoid the... Oh, here we go. More sword stuff. These are like trolls with no trousers on by the looks of things. Put some trousers on. How many? Why didn't they all attack together? Oh, this is ridiculous. Right. Oh, can I jump across there? Yes. That's a key. Right. Now, get to the well. Oops. Falling down there is not going to help. So somehow I need to get out of here so I can apply that key to the well that I showed you on the proper first review. If you want to have a look at that, please do. It'll make this one look a lot more sensical. But, yes, we tend to have a bit of a laugh with these games rather than doing straight reviews, if you haven't noticed. Don't want to be like all the other ones. We'll have a bit of a laugh with it, if we can. It's a learning process. Or I might be talking rubbish again, as quite often I do. Woo. I think it was okay till the random Wednesday question turned up, and then, yes. Anyway, life's too short to be sensible, that's what I reckon. Oh, here they are again. I'm not sure these people, like, destroyed before. Oh, what's that? That's blocking my path. Can I get past the... Oh, that's not the way. I'll probably die instantly if I run into him, so... Where's the way out of this gaff? To teleport again. No, I'm going around in circles here. Let's go up here. Do this must be the way out. It's loading something. Good or bad? Bad or good? Good or bad or indifferent? Whatever it's doing, it's loading it. It's that thing that killed us before. and we're blocked. Oh dear. See, all you people saying go left, this is what happened. I hope you're proud of yourselves. Right. Actually, oh look, I'm not dying this time. Let's give it another. I'm dead again. Oh dear. Unless it brings pity on us and gives us an extra go. But I think it might be loading the game over sequence. If it says change disc, which there it does, it probably means it's game over. We'll change the disc just in case something crazy happens, but we all know it isn't. Let's have a look. Yes, so that's the game over. So that has been Shadow of the Beast by Psygnosis again, but this time going left. Thanks again for watching. Keep watching the channel. Always love your comments there. Please remember to subscribe if you haven't done so. And, hope you enjoyed that one. Until next time, goodbye.
Goodbye.